Showtime.
For generations, you could only be a jock, a geek, a princess, or a basket case.
I'm my own best friend.
But what I didn't know was I had a brand new label.
There's my favorite Duff.
Sorry, what?
Duff.
D-U-F-F. Designated ugly fat friend.
What did you just say to me?
Look, I didn't mean it like that.
Every group of friends has one. You're the one who's approachable.
You friended up. Good for you.
You can't take it literally. You know, hot older women are cougars, but they can be full human.
I have no idea what the hell you're talking about. It was becoming harder and harder to deny the truth. Why was I Bosley? There were three angels. Everything and everyone can suck it.
Whoa, someone's in a mood. Lighten up.
Lighten up because I'm so heavy.
Oh, no, you didn't. I didn't say that. Yes, you did. You won't
return. I don't want to be anybody's Duff anymore.
Don't you hate me?
Yes, I do. But you're the only one in this whole school who told me what was actually going on. I will make sure you pass science if you help me with this.
You got the easy part. I have to reverse Duff you.
So you'll do it?
On one condition. You got to ask me in your monster voice.
From when we were little?
Mm-hmm.
No. I don't remember it.
You sure?
Yes, I don't. I couldn't
okay.
even.
Whoa.
Well, where do we start with me?
You got a uniboob, your posture sucks, and your clothes fit weird because you wear the wrong size bra. Boom. I watch a lot of Project Runway. What's up?
You need to talk to 15 guys without completely falling apart.
No.
Be totally gangster about it.
Excuse me. I can't do this.
People like you will never matter, so stop messing it up for those of us who do.
Forget her. Prove her wrong.
I'm gonna be a dateless weirdo for the rest of my life and end up like my mom.
You need to realize you're only as awesome as you think you are.
You look crazy.
Crazy amazing. Let's do this.
Yeah, I'm somebody's Duff. So are you. So is everybody.
But it shouldn't affect how you see yourself.
I need to talk to you.
Question?
Stop.
I have a date.
Not bad for a Duff, am I right?
She's pulling it off.
Dude, she's 17 years old, man.
She's a 10. I don't care about 17, she's a 10.
Believe it or not, I was a Duff.
What?
There was no cool name. It was like douchebag. A Urkel. Asian Urkel.
Nerdass.
Didn't need the help.